Hello and welcome to section 3. In this section 3, I want to talk about bringing out the wealth within. And let me tell you, from this section 3, this is where I want you to pay very, very close attention, because these are the things, that practical things, that is going to help you to become wealthy or rich. So from this section, you need to pay close attention, because we are going to practicals right now. Now, this is lesson 13, and the topic for lesson 13 is wealth flows to solution to problems. Wealth flows to solution to problems. This world is full of problems. This world is full of helpless people who are crying the cry of agony. People are going through difficulties. People are going through problems that they don't have solution or answers to. So people are suffering as a result of the things they are going through. And so anyone who can come up with reasonable ideas to provide solution to these problems is going to end up becoming rich. Because everybody is getting ready to part with their money in order for them to get solution to the problem. You know, if you can think of an idea of what to do to help solve people's problem, you are going to become rich. And that is why I titled this section, Bringing Out the Wealth Within. And I titled this topic, you see, solution flows to, you know, I mean, wealth flows to solution to problem. People are having problem. They need an answer to their problem. They need solutions to their problem. They need a relief from their cry of agony. They need a relief to their pains. Anybody who can bring solution, who can bring relief to that pain, will get reward by, you know, being rich, because people are ready to part with what they have in order to get the solution that they need. If somebody is having little money in his pocket or her pocket, he or she is ready to part with that money if you can give them solution to the problem that is biting them hard. And so, naturally, how do you get wealth? By looking around you, find a need, and meet that need. Listen to the voice and the cry of agony. Come to the rescue of them. If you can come to their rescue, surely, gradually, you're on your way to riches. This is the end of this lesson. I'll see you in the next lesson. Thank you so much.